Hey everybody, I'm Joe with Off Leash K9 Canton, and this is Gus. He's an 8-month-old Newfoundland, and he just completed our famous 2-week board and train program. So check out Gus when I met him on day one.
Gus's owners came to us because he needed to learn some obedience. This gentle giant was very sweet, but he was also very strong. As you can see, Gus made going for walks a ton of work. He liked to pull on the leash and drag his owners all over the place. He also had a bad habit of barking and lunging at other dogs. He just wants to play, but his size makes him very intimidating. Now Gus knows several basic commands like come and sit, but he only did them when he wanted to, and his duration was severely lacking.
So that was Gus before training. I'm excited to show you the progress we were able to make in just a short 2 weeks. So let's check out those after videos.